Injured? No matter how you were hurt, right now you run the risk of being badly hurt again by trusting the wrong people, by relying on the wrong advice, by making a legal mistake, a mistake that could deprive you of the right medical care or wipe you out financially. That's why we must talk to you first about money. We never forget, and neither must you, that your maximum recovery will depend on money. Money for the best medical care. Money to support your family. Money to put the pieces back together. You may be entitled to monthly payments, lifetime payments, lost wages, medical expenses, a new vehicle, a cash award for your pain and suffering. You may be eligible for a special sum of money that the law gives accident victims to punish everyone responsible for your injuries. Unless you call us, you risk getting far less than your case is worth. You risk getting nothing. All you have to do is pick up your phone and call us. We'll talk to you anytime, day or night. We can come to your home or hospital room. There's absolutely no cost, no obligation. And we guarantee, if you don't collect money, we don't charge any legal fees, period. Pick up your phone and call us for a free appointment. It's the one sure way to protect yourself during this very bad time. It's the one sure way to start the ball rolling toward a financial settlement you deserve, a settlement your family deserves. Don't risk everything. You don't have to. Just call us now. We want to spare you as much grief as humanly possible. We want to make your future as bright as possible. Thank you for listening. We look forward to talking with you and to helping you recover in every way we can.
Call Lowell Stanley, 459-CASH, 459-CASH.
Channel 3's Nate Custer and Patti DiVincenzo live and work on the peninsula. When they're not covering a story in Hampton, Newport News, Pocosin, Yorktown, or Williamsburg, they're out enjoying the community they call home. Because they live here, what happens on the peninsula is as important to them as it is to you. Channel 3 Eyewitness News, Patti DiVincenzo and Nate Custer, the peninsula's number one news source.
The Joe Louis Story continues now, starring Coley Wallace on the Movie Greats Network.